says she hugged me and I patted a little far too down, Anthony.
Alex, first of all, damn, I love your show. I sit here before I get the honor of hosting that last hour, and I'm laughing my ass off. I'm entertained. I'm informed. It's fantastic. Thanks so much, man. You know, they have said things like this about me also. Sexual harassment. There's a great thing going around in some circles that I have sex with transsexuals. It's just an amazing, this is their tactic. They pull these things out. And I think because they see how well it works with the left, with the degenerates in Hollywood, they actually see that people get prosecuted, they get thrown out of their businesses and go, wow, let's just accuse the people we want out of existence and we want exiled to nowhere land. And we'll say that they're as big a degenerates as we are. And that's exactly what they're doing with you, with me, and with a lot of people. When they cannot debate and argue a point because they have nothing, they turn to sexual harassment. You're this. You're a horrible father.
We're wearing Nazi tennis shoes. and I guess as writers, that's what they are, fiction writers, they think if you say something really weird, it must be true because it's so weird. Like, oh, let me put my Hitler shoes on. I mean, what the hell?
From head to toe, there's Hitler shoes, the Hitler haircut, and everything in between just to peg you as, which I love, literally Hitler.
Remember the Hitler teapot? Hitler. It was a good-looking teapot, JCPenney, but it had a black top, which is normal, but it did a shadow, and somebody might see Hitler, so they banned the teapot.
It's getting to the point where I go to The Onion, which has been a funny satirical news.